Hello everybody, and welcome back to yet another stream, and thank you for tuning in to Gaming Leo TV. I hope my music is working, because I don't hear it. Should. Hold on. I'm gonna make it louder for you guys. I don't know. I can't hear it for some reason. Don't understand why. Things are happening. Yeah, so I don't know what's happening. I'm not hearing the music like I'm supposed to be. I did get a new desk that I put together, which is, I found out the hard way, is too small for what I actually wanted. I'm going to deal with it for the time being. The other one was like breaking down, and I bought this one basically on a whim. Not a great idea. Hold on. I put a new CPU in my PC, so things should be running a little bit better now, and doing that might have messed something up. I'm not entirely sure, but it's something I'll have to look into. I kind of rushed starting this because I'm supposed to be starting at 8, end up doing it at 8:30 because I had a later dinner, took a nap, and I'm also not feeling great. For a variety of reasons, but I'm gonna do my best today. Tonight, rather. So, I am going to play through Dragon Quest V for a little bit. Probably, I don't know, maybe an hour and a half. We'll see what the pacing of the game is like. But I played a little bit earlier. I didn't make any progress. I just wanted to see why the heck I couldn't escape Wheelbrook, and then I found out. And the answer is I'm a fool. So, oh wait. Alright, I have no idea. Alright, anyway. Thought I could hear the song. Anyway. Oh, my cat's running around. But yeah, anyway, so let's get this started here. Turn this down. He says, please move out of the way. this down. 3, 2, 1, bam. This cat does not listen to me. Yeah. Excuse me. Yeah, the desk I have is definitely for someone far smaller than I am. I think it's shorter and in height and in length, so it's not great. But I, like I said, bought on a whim. So here's what you're supposed to do, right? Last stream, I was like totally stuck being like, where am I supposed to go? I don't understand. I was looking everywhere and I didn't get it. You gotta go in here. And you meet this young lady. I gotta go chase her. Might be my own. Would it not be? Yep, there she is. Excuse me. I wish Dragon Quest 1 got a DS remake. Because I would love to see Dragon Quest 1 in this style. I've been obsessively playing the NES version, the original. Oh, you know, not the original, not the Famicom. Anyway, I've been playing the original Dragon Warrior on my Steam Deck. And y'all are lucky I'm not streaming that, because it's not great. I thought the Game Boy Color version was rough. The NES version is like... it's not impossible, but oh my god, is it a grinding bore. OUTTA! Oh, also, yeah, sorry for not streaming yesterday. I just got so tired, I couldn't handle it anymore and slept the whole night. And the night before, I watched both UFC 298, ended up missing the main event because I fell asleep, and, I watched Garguda! Miss Little Garguda of Hololive having a karaoke stream, and I did not want to miss that at all because I love her. She did a song called Paint the Town Red by rapper Doja Cat, and it's like one of my new favorite karaoke covers I've ever heard. It's great. Oh, I'm making old man noises. It is stunning how this is a Nintendo DS game. It looks so good, man. Hey. Yep, there's a skeleton in the bath. Definitely have to buy this, 100%. Cool. We have one. See, at least in this game, excuse me, in this game, things are affordable. In Dragon Quest 1, the Game Boy Color version, things are affordable too, which is nice. But in the NES version, oh boy, there's grinding. There's way too much grinding. Oh. Can I sell anything? 220? Not that I should be doing this, is a bad idea, but yeah. All that bought, let's go save again. With the one gold I have. Oh yeah, so as I was saying, I was watching UFC 298, let's say during the main event, which was Alexander Volkanovski versus Ilia Topuria. Back in August, on a friend's Discord, I had made a joke, a funny, that Alexander Volkanovski being on the UFC game cover, the UFC 5 game cover, would lead to, hold on. Oh, okay, so. Would lead to Volkanovski losing his belt. It was a funny joke. It was a little, I was, oh my God. So that happens in August. And then in October, he loses to Islam Makhachev. And again, I said, Ilia Topuria, new featherweight champ. Like I said, I missed the fight because I got up to Robert Whittaker and Paulo Costa, the main event, the semi-main event, but I fell asleep. And it was one of those sleeps where you don't realize you fell asleep until you just wake up from it. But I see my friends reacting to it, and I'm like, oh no, what happened? And then I saw the clip of Ilia Topuria knocking out Volkanovski and winning the UFC featherweight title. That was crazy. Oh, man. I'm sort of sad I didn't watch it. But, man. The wildest things happen in UFC all the time. It's pretty great. Wait, why are those frizzards separate? This doesn't make any sense to me. That's a very good idea, thank you. Yay! Does she heal up after battles? Doesn't seem like it. Oh yeah, speaking of expensive too, in Dragon Quest 1, the original, okay, I think in Dragon Quest 1 on Game Boy Color, heal is 2 MP, but in the NES, it's 4, which matters a lot. Because the enemies that you get the most golden experience from are the most difficult. Seat of agility, baby. Who needs it the most? It's not going to be her. She's not going to stay with me for that much longer. And she's already the fastest one anyway. Time berms? kind of name. Wait, is it? Is that a play on the? Oh my god, this is. Get it? Cause like time bomb, time berm. Do you? Oh my god. Japan. Oh, I can't even. Okay, so Honey really is just an escort party member. I love the bad apple. That thing looks so cool. Oh. That's not great. Thank you. Oh, I gotta use. Hi. Being able to get the boomerang so early is crazy. I don't want to say it's like overpowered or anything, but it's certainly helpful like early on. I love Mokoko. Friend of mine in the Discord I'm in just posted a fan art of Mokoko, of Fuamoko in Hololive, of someone just petting her, and it looks really cute. Hoi! He does it. He always has. Hey, like AE sound at the end of whatever she says is so cute. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I mean, I know what I'm supposed to be doing, obviously, but like. I know where I'm supposed to be going. I just want to go to the inn real quick. Also, yes, Mondays are normally my days off, or one of my days off, but I canceled on Saturday and I canceled on Sunday, so I figured it was worth doing a stream tonight at the very least. Oh, I was gonna say. I don't need that shield. So I'm good. I just gotta go save now. It is a little aggravating that each time I want to heal myself, I have to go back home, go back downstairs, and then start this whole process all over again. know, I'm not the only one. Do I have screen filtering on? Let us see. Check the improved polygon splitting box. Oh. Let's hope that fixed it. Gotta love, it's not great, but gotta love doing live tech support. I love RetroArch, I do, even though apparently there was some issues with people behind it and the BeastNez emulator. It was ugly, but I love the program. I know I've cursed it out before because it can be kind of finicky, but I'm glad it gives me so many options to fix what I need to be fixed. All right. I think I know where to go. Excellent. I didn't mean to do that. What I meant to do was this. I cannot believe I never knew that was an option until I started playing Dragon Quest XI. I said it before, but I've never played a JRPG where you were allowed to change equipment while in a battle. I've never seen that before. But also, to be fair, my JRPG game playing was basically limited to playing Pokemon and Persona 4. That's about it. It's embarrassing. Ah. I'll go read the darn sign. Thank you. got a counter in the bottom right hand of the screen for an upcoming achievement with RetroArch. Oh. I think that's a monster count, if I'm not mistaken. Oh. Forgive me, my brain doesn't work. Alright, where am I? Oh, that's right, I also did that too. Again, like I said, forgive me, my brain doesn't work anymore. Bottom of this cave. So maybe I should go up to the upper downstairs. Oh, that's a trap. Ooh, is it this? OUTTA! Nice. Seed of life, let's go. Maybe I should have given it to Saber, oops. I'm still upset you're not allowed to customize them yourself. Or customize the names. That's... Dragon Quest monsters came up before Pokemon. But come on, you gotta let me... Gotta do the Pokemon thing where you could rename your monsters. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. Excuse me. I think the guy that I met down there is Dwight. Still no abilities yet. Game has to be British, doesn't it? What does this mean? Gordon Ben is an English language idiomatic phrase used to express surprise, contempt, outrage, disgust, or frustration. Some entomologists believe Gordon Ben is also a substitute for core blimey, which in itself is used to replace God blind me. Wow. I mean, I guess I did. He just ran away. Relax. All right, let's get the heck out of here. Damn. I have to. Went to the wrong one. I think I could buy both those things of armor I want now. Oops, wrong way. Let's buy this stuff first and then I'll save. Let's buy the stuff first before I leave. Hold on. Okay, first off. What, the kilt isn't enough? What's the kilt for? Oh, I misread something. Oh, I thought that's a, I guess I thought that's a 32. No, don't mind me. Good, yes. Me. Yeah, you could. If I don't need to use it, you could just sell it. This game makes you rich real easily. Okay, I have everything now. Saber can automatically defend even when I don't tell him to. Prestidigitator. I don't... Can I just call him a wizard or something like you would in the old games? Why does he gotta have that kind of name? Ain't nobody gonna know that. Oh. Yeah, that would be easy, and I would just face him immediately. Been a while since I was over here, so bear with me. Oh, it's an ice puzzle. But it doesn't seem to be going all the way, which is weird. This isn't how you do an ice puzzle. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's weak. You should have started with that, lady. Oh my goodness. Rattling snakes. Wow. Some of the names of this game are really funny. Oh, magic does nothing to them, huh? That's better. The wind magic does nothing to them. Tough one. But oh my goodness. I don't like when JRPG enemies charge up attacks. It terrifies me every time. Yeah. All that for 5 gold. Sorry. So tired. Ooh. Oh. I forgot to put the boomerang back on like I was mentally telling myself to do. Yay. I didn't realize I was so low on. Use it anyway. Hi. Yeah, Dwight. This is where I wish I had some kind of auto battler part. Thank you. Yay. Eh? Oh no! It's a sudden boss fight. Oh my goodness, Reese, don't ever do that, please. I mean, I'm not gonna use basically magic anytime after this, so. And one last one. Oh, well. That was a waste. Let's beat her up. Damn, hell yeah. Did she just recover health? I should have defended there too. Oh my goodness. Yeah, thank you, Saber. You're the best. Got the... Wow, another boomerang. Crazy. Nande? Well, I gotta know how to get to that chest over there. Right, okay. Okay. Oh wow, it's almost as if there's more to explore here. Crazy how that works. Oh my goodness. Why don't you have any abilities? Psh. Seed of Wisdom. I'm not sure what wisdom is in the context of this game. All these enemies spawning is a little annoying. Wait, is there anything over here, or my mind was just messing with me? I thought I saw a staircase. Oop. It's this way. We're done with that whole mess. Heal, let's go, Pog. I'm leaving already? What do you mean? Oh, and I can't heal now because of that, huh? Part of me is curious to know If I... I guess I'm not gonna get anything. They're bringing Dwight back to over there. Let's just get this over with, I suppose. Kind of want to go back and see anyway. If it's nothing, I could just reset. Ah. Same thing with Legend of Dragoon, like I'll be footsteps away from where I want to go and they just spawn enemies on me. Damn. Hi. Very cute. That's all I wanted to say. Does Saber just not listen to me? What's going on? Because I feel like Saber just doesn't listen to me. I haven't been paying attention because this game happens so fast, but I want him to attack him. Yeah. And sometimes it feels like he just doesn't, unless I'm picking the wrong thing and not realizing it. Alright, we're back. I'm sorry for ruining this moment. Let's let it play through. I feel like it didn't do anything unless I had to reset the console in order for it to work properly. Because I'm not sure those pixels are supposed to be that wobbly. Very cool. Yes, Reese's. Sure, I'll get right on then, homie. Eh?
Stop!
Cat's literally crying for my attention right now, and I'm not sure why. He has everything in the whole world. Alright. Oh, hey! Okay, so improve polygon splitting and let us restart and see what happens. Probably won't do anything, but it's worth trying. Damn. My oaken staff is still the most powerful thing I have. My boomerang, even. King James! Apparently this is taking place in the real world. My cat cries at me to let me know she's in the room, and then she tries to find a place to sleep, and she has chosen one of my dresser drawers. Aww. I've only played a tiny bit of the original Super Famicom version, but I think they might do the same thing in that as they did there. And catch what was said. Then why did we go this way? Is this another trap? Grand Quest 11 told me, it taught me to not trust kings. Maybe this might be a case where I do have to talk to everybody. I don't know. No, I'm honestly, I'm here just to rob the place. I hope you're all okay with that. Ugh. Yeah, let's break stuff. What? Always go down wells. Sometimes they have something there. Oh. Oh, I'm in the garden. Oh, but what about my lockpicking stuff? What the heck? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. In the business, we call that foreshadowing. Alright, I've been everywhere. So... Ooh. Ooh. Yatta! I got an achievement for that. I think it's only fair that I try to at least finish this up. And then I'll sign off. Oh, excuse me. Hey. Print array. they're saying it wrong. It needs to be an apostrophe. Yeah, but I learned there's nothing in here. What do you mean? But make sure he doesn't disappear. Wait. What the heck is happening here? No. Oh, he even... Okay, hold on. There we go. Whoa! There we go. So they said it right. Oh no, that's crazy. I can't believe that just happened. For the record, I didn't know where this led to. Let's see if I could go tell the king. Oh. He has no idea. Oops. When I first did this section, it took me far too long to realize what I needed to do, I think. So I feel like I did this a lot better than my first time. I don't need an item shop. That kid can wait. That last thing, that musk or whatever it is, it's good for if you want to grind, I guess. Damn. Iron staff is real good. This is good too, but the boomerang is still better because it hits everybody. Still gonna buy all three of them, I think. I'll take the iron staff for now. Armor shop. Oh, I gotta do some saving, don't I? Where the heck did he go? He ran off and I don't know where. Dog. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Oh, there's like some secret entrance around here or something like that, right? Or something. I know there's like something hidden around here that I didn't quite figure out the first time I did it. Oh? Does give me some cool angles of the place though. Maybe I should actually read what's on screen. Because all I know is that he ran out here and then he disappeared. So. Let's go northeast, I guess? Fandangos, huh? What? Not great. Please stop doing damage to me. That was looking a little scary. I think I changed my mind. Let me go back to the castle, save, and I'll end it, and then try to figure out what to do from here. All that for very little. Not great. Go back. Thank you. Alright. Let us take a little nap. And then I'm going to save, and then I'm going to end the stream. I don't want to get stuck like I did the last time, but your father really does just like completely... Your father really just like disappears completely and then you don't know where he goes. But I might have misunderstood what he said because I just sped through the dialogue like a fool. No. And that is going to be it for tonight. This is very fun. Short, but very fun. As always, you can follow me on Twitter at GamingLeo90 and follow me here at GamingLeoTV. Guys, it's the Raging Leo thing is still in my head. Anyway, yeah, follow me on Twitter, follow me here, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!